this river Chitrapala, which flows by the side of my village. We used to swim in this river, play on its sands. Funeral fires were lit also on the sands. The river had its many moods that changed with the seasons.